This is the missile that could be the key to Taiwan fending off a Chinese invasion. The AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile is an air-launched cruise missile developed by Lockheed Martin, and Taiwan has been acquiring a lot of them from the U.S. This is a large missile with a 1,000-pound warhead capable of piercing armor, but it's also stealthy. It can hit targets up to 500 miles away and delivers a powerful punch ideal for targeting enemy warships. The missile was designed for standoff ranges, which is when militaries are dealing with an unscreened and potentially threatening visitor to an area. If the visitor does not respond and identify themselves, they're blown out of the sky. This is likely how a war with China would begin, as China would attempt to enter Taiwanese airspace and the waters and encircle the island. The fate of the war could be determined in hours, as if China is able to cordon off the island, it'll be hard for anyone to break the encirclement. So if Taiwan can use these missiles to blow a few Chinese ships and planes away, it could give the Allies the time they need to step in.